everybody. Welcome to a Woo Woo Tuesday here at JustRipIt.com. Hope everybody had a great weekend, a very great Veterans Day for everybody out there who for our service. And we always say, thank you for your service. NCJ Sport Card, a woo to you, my friend, and welcome Corey Ramsey. Hello from Minnesota. Oh, it's going to start getting cold up there. Bloomington, you think of Bud Grant. An extra woo to you. Michael Leonhart, from the bottom of my heart to yours, another woo to you, because I am the box-breaking, wax-tearing, cello-ripping, pack-fresh card-pulling Pac-Manian Devil, and I'm here to educate, I'm here to entertain, and I'm here to hopefully pull someone a card of a lifetime, a memory, a raw card to complete a set, or a pack-fresh Gem Mint 10 that's out there as well. We sell these cards in graded, unsearched, and sealed packs, card by card. And what you see here is we sell equity packs where you buy a percentage of the pack and have a percentage of every card pull. And I'll go over that shortly as well. Follow us on Facebook. Facebook is now soon take payments. That's probably a good thing I heard today. A lot of people were talking about that. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Give us a thumbs up. Share the videos. A lot of video watches. I can't believe we're in the thousands on some of them. 1,000 or so. It's freezing in Philly. I know it's getting cold up there. It really is. I'm making a call. Reggie Jackson will be making an appearance tonight. Oh, wow. And you know what? The deal still holds true. If we do pull a Reggie card, I will take a bite of this Reggie card. The person will get the wrapper and a limited edition card. Got the, Reggie is out. He's in the building. He's going to be here. Dying for Reggie. It's going to happen. John Shirisky, a woo to you. The master of rip. The master of the, yeah, the master. I like the master of rip. That is very nice. Thank you very much. DJ, a woo to you as well. Stuart Soprano?
Oh,
Stuart, this got you. I don't know if you're new or not, but I tell you one thing, Stuart, you buy anything tonight on this site, this pack is yours. Woo! That's right. It's there for the taking. I think you're a new customer, so that is for you there as well. Welcome, James Bumblebee. A woo to you. A lot of woos. Don't forget, first order of the night also gets the Pac-Man on the Pac-Man 80 wax pack for free as well. Okay, let's get talking. First, we have all the giveaways, I believe, are just about gone. We are going to randomize the money in the bank. Someone's going to take it home, a free share, card, or box break of their choice. We're doing the money in the bank tonight. That is gone. That is in the books. MIB, not Men in Black, money in the bank. Sold out very quickly. I'm very happy to give away that. Our equity pack giveaway. Pee Wee Reese, buy any equity pack. 2 spots left, only 8, 2 left, wins this card. Pee Wee, we know, we saw Pee Wee, we know Pee Wee already. We passed Halloween, but we forgot to do it. This sold out. This will be given out tonight as well. A Stooge Spectacular Halloween box. Hey, it's still Halloween. I had a couple of trick-or-treaters come by the other day. I offered them a Reggie bar. They ran away, so I don't know what they were thinking about. And the box break. Whoa. If you're not in a box break, if you're not in the where's Judge? Judge is hiding. He's hiding, just like he hid during that whole play, championship series. Box break giveaway. 15 spots. Spend 45 or more in a box break. Only 1 left. Somebody has not bought a box break yet. You get this. And in there will be a red mini autograph card, an exclusive mini parallel, an exclusive mini wood parallel, an exclusive mini metal parallel, metal, wood, tin. I mean, what else could they possibly put in there? A stick of dynamite next. That will be given away tonight. So those are running low. Look for new giveaways as they're coming up very quickly. Very quickly on the giveaway front. Okay. Last week I debuted our new equity pack with the moose on front. There is the Moose 1960 fourth series cello pack. Possibly, this is the fourth series. In here could be Mantle, Aaron, McCovey, or Clemente, all worth $25,000 to $100,000 if they come back in a PSA 10. 40 shares, I had to up the amount of shares. $275 a share gets you a 4% equity in this pack, and you immediately get a nice good, we give you points out on the purchase. It's a great pack. Don Larson on the back. So we have 10 cards to get Mantle, Aaron, McCovey, or Clemente. Good pack right here. It's going to go. And also, equity pack holders in our last 1958. We put this one's been up there for like 2 weeks. 14 shares left at $197.50. Jim Brown rookie card, $400,000 and a $10,000. Bart Starr, $22,000. John Unitas worth $17,000 and a $10,000. Our equity pack, remember we pulled the Brown and Unitas in the same pack, is currently at auction. The Unitas came back an 8. There's been a lot of pouring in emails out there saying it's a 9, 8.5. I agree. And I think an 8, it came back an 8, and an 8's probably worth about $900. The auction started yesterday. PWCC's running the auction. It's already at $810. Because even every bidder out there knows it's at the best 8, according to PWCC. Go read it. Go search it. The best 8 they've ever seen. That means it's a 9. But you're going to get a nice card. Brown's in there. He came back a 6. He's already about 500 already. 7 days to go. Watch it. In here could be another Brown star or United, Sonny Jurgensen. It's a great pack. 14 left as well. But watch that auction. And all Just Rip It equity pack holders and non-equity pack holders are free to bid on that auction. I tell you, that Unitas is beautiful. It's beautiful. I think when they get the cards at PSA or SGC, they must sit there and scratch their head to go, what should we give it? All right, we'll give Unitas an 8. All right. I think they play the song and whenever it stops, there goes the grade. It is a beautiful card. Check it out. Reggie. First order of the night gets the Pac-Man pack also. And lastly, because we're going to open up a 1980 coming up right now, spend $95 or more, and you get a nice wheel tonight. There's a nice wheel with points. Top prize is an 80 Tops basketball card, which has a few, about five left or so. Lands on there, $65 value. You get an 80 Tops basketball card. Also, we're giving out, if it lands, an 85 Opeachy wrestling pack sealed. The whole thing's yours. 85 Tops wrestling pack. An 89 Hoops pack. An 83 wrestling set break. And a 75 Opeachy hockey card. Got some hockey people out there. 75 Opeachy, that's about a $45 value as well. And that's if you spend 95 or more. One spin max. So if you're going to spend 90, spend 5 more. And you'll get a chance to win something. Points, packs, or randomized cards from there. Okay. Here we are. I'm back. All right. Would you email me the auction info? Well, I think we could do that. Or just go to eBay and type in 1958 Johnny Unitas PSA 8. It'll pop right up. Should be up to $810. Just started yesterday. Already up to the average price. I think it's going to go more because some people like better 8. I saw another 8 on there. Didn't even come close. So some people will pay more for an 8 depending on how it looks. So that's how they'll do it. All right. Let's get a ripping. First pack is a 1980 Topps baseball wax pack with 15 cards and a not that bad, the gum. 1980. Not that bad at all being in there as well. Okay, what we're going to do is let's load up the randomization. We're going to randomize the list. Oh, 10 times. 10 times for this 1980 pack. Here we go, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jason, the top card and the last card. Okay, and it's a wax pack, so we can't see the top and bottom card, unlike the sellers we have up there. In case you are joining us, once you buy a pack and it sells out, we then randomize all the names, put them into our Randu, and there's the order when we open the pack up, and we always start from the top. And there we have it, locked and loaded, ready to go. Let's get the goggles on. A lot of packs. We got a 79 baseball, 75 football, 78 baseball, 76 football, 74. Someone's taking Dave Winfield home tonight. Forget Reggie. 75 baseball. And our charity pack, yes, has sold out. It's a double doozy, double dual charity pack on Veterans Day. It was yesterday. Thank you, everybody, for supporting that cause. Okay. Knock on plastic now. If you're with me, a 1980 Topps baseball wax pack will be our first pack of the night. And a guy that stole a lot of bases is stealing a lot of money because he's last. I got an average of $24,000 for Ricky Henderson in a 10, even though the last one sold for $36,000 on August 18th. So I got to update that. Nolan Ryan's worth $2,700 last sale, and Jim Palmer, $1,700. And you got a lot of other Hall of Famers and stars in there. Brett Stargell, worth about $500 plus. 737 cards, a lot of cards. So let's just hope it's like a Ricky lottery. And here we go. Jeremy Voss, welcome, my friend. Welcome. Just getting some food in me after sitting in the woods for the day. In the woods. Where? We're in the woods. Colin Kaepernick's getting a tryout for a lot of teams, and I swear, if I could play crickets right now, I don't know. By the time that guy gets signed, he'll be ready to retire. Probably still playing catch with Antonio Brown, who curses the NFL one week and then wants to be signed the next. Make up your mind, Antonio. Make it up. Should have stayed with the Raiders. In case you haven't noticed, the Raiders are one game out of first. And I'm rooting for them extra because they're not on my favorite team because I want AB to really just feel horrible. Okay, here we go. The plastic has been extracted. Good luck, everybody. We're looking for Ricky, Nolan, and Palmer, Stargell, and anybody else in there. Pack fresh cards, graded, unsearched, and sealed. Coming your way. We start from the top. And Jason, you're up. Ah, bah, Jeremy out there hunting, huh? Hey, Don Garrett. Welcome to you and Jeanine. Jeanie. Jeremy Voss out there hunting, huh? Wow. Very nice. Very nice. Mark Yelly. A woo to you. George Hibbs. A woo to you, my friend. And Zach. Hi, and a woo to you as well. I grade the gum all the time. Let's see. Six in the books. We love our, we were just joking. We love our grading companies. They do a great job. We're getting some good grades, I believe, coming in probably next week. The grades are coming in nice. These guys do a great job. They know they're getting packed fresh cards, touched for the very first time, uncirculated, and ready to go right there. Okay, Jason, you're up. First card. Oh, not a bad one. Jack Morris, card number 371. Jack Morris, his rookie card is worth a lot. I don't see him. Somebody take a look. Jack Morris, first one there. 371. Two, David Baker. Larry Herndon. Larry. Card number three, David Baker. Ron Davis, Yankee starter. 36,000 for Ricky Henderson. Man, we'll take a nine even. Number four, Jason. Jim Wright. Jim Wright, Red Sox. Number 5, David Baker. Tom Houseman, Mets. That's some nice centering right there. Very tough, 79. Very tough with the centering. Pack fresh corners. Everything about these cards are just absolutely phenomenal and nice. Everybody's doing some hunting out there. Alabama drops to 5 behind Georgia. Wow. Wow. Mark just ripped a box of 82 tops and pulled 2 Ripkins. Very nice. Number 6, David Baker, you're up. A beautiful, of course, unchecked, unmarked checklist. Tops checklist. It's always fun to get these because you get the back and front. And you get to see those players like when you were little. Roger Andrews. Welcome, my friend. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Number 7, David Baker. Big Cliff Johnson. I'll tell you, some good centering on this wax pack. Very nice centering. Gossage is in here, 400. Gary Carter, Phil Niekro, Robin Yount. Number 8, David Merv Rettman. A little off-center there. You can see the difference. Merv Rettman, outfielder. Number 9, David Odell. Not Odell Beckham, Odell Jones. Mariners. How about those Browns, huh? They're starting to creep up a little. Big game against the Steelers next week. Number 10, David Baker. David, we always give this guy a horn. Nolan Ryan, gas throwing Nolan. Off center, left to right, but it's a pack fresh Nolan Ryan right there. One of his better photographs for a shot on the mound. Nolan Ryan, card number 580 from Mr. Nolan Ryan. We just sound the horn for him because all the way down the line. Very nice, Nolan Ryan. Good. What's it in a 10? It's not a 10, but how much is it? 700? Oh my God, it's not. Oh, David, if that was a little bit better centering top to bottom and left to right, $2,700. That's the second best card and all the best set out there for Nolan Ryan. Oh, you know, we got some of these dogs in here. Got perfect. The Tom Howe. Look at this guy, perfectly centered. Close. Very close. Nonetheless, though. Nolan Ryan, oh boy, perfect corners, clean, beautiful back of Nolan Ryan, 2707 in a 10 back in August. Wow, good job there, David. You can't ask for anything better than these cards. Just the centering is all we're asking for. 11, Jason, Mets, Pete Falcone, Mutz. Right, nestled in this 1980 pack, 40 years old now. It's 40 years old, 1980, 40 years old, pack fresh cards. Number 12, David Baker, the G-Men Giants, Bill North. Okay, Bill. Nolan Ryan, wow. Come on, what are you? Oof, man. 13, David Baker, you're up again. You get Bob Glasso. Big fathead, Bob. Bob Glasso. Jeff Nutter. You get Red Sox, Jack Brohammer. That's nice centering. See what I mean? We can get that centering on a Nolan Ryan. Thousands of dollars. Thousands. Nice centering there, Jack Brohammer. 15, Jason, the last card. Only the first and the last sometimes. Bill Bonham, you get a little bit of wax on there. So that's what happens as well. Okay, what? Highlight of the pack right here, Nolan Ryan. $2,700 in a 10. But a little off center top to bottom and a tad left to right. Either way, nice card, nice pull. Minnesota jumps 8 spots. Oh, how about those Gophers? So we're talking college football now, pro football, things are happening. things are really moving along. Okay, let's redo this for the old dividends. After every pack, we give away dividends for that. We do get a lot. You know what, DJ? Very good point.
Everybody clap your hands.
We do get a lot of Nolan Ryan cards here. It's amazing. It's like the Ryan Express here with those cards. Once on the Randu for the dividends, uno, right now, one. David, Jason, right down the line. 100 points, 75, and 50 on the Randu for the dividends. Randu. Harry, cast up a special woo to you, Harry. Woo, woo, woo. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just got the first, this is the first pack, Harry, the first pack. With the Nolan Ryan, and it was the 1980. Where'd Nolan go? He's got, oh, there it is. And we had Jack Morris on the top card, so I think Jack Morris was pretty good there as well. Gene Prescott, you're late, you're never late. All our videos are archived on the YouTube channel for your wooing purpose. Nightbot. I can do, what the Nightbot? I'm telling you, I'm going to find this Nightbot. I'm going to track him down one day, and you watch what happens. I'll go a soprano on him. I'm tired. I'm picking on our community there. That's the Ryan nailed the Winfield and started the bench clearing rule. Oh, yeah, you're right. I remember that. I tell you, Dave Winfield's still a big guy. He's a big, big dude. Oh, what are we doing here? I got to get caught up. Gary Marks, first wheel spin. While I'm minging up the wheel spin, a couple of people joining in. 95 or more, right down the line. Top prize, 80 Topps basketball card in our pack, that is. You're not getting a card. You're getting a shot in the pack right there. 75 Opeachy hockey randomized card, or you'll get an 89 hoops pack. Free, if it lands on there. A wrestling set break, if it lands on wrestling set break, and then a bunch of points just for spending 95, just for tuning in live. And Gary M. gets the first wheel spin of the night. And we almost forgot, got caught up in that 80. He gets the first order of the night. Pac-Man Fever. Collect all 54 stickers and 28 rub-offs. Pocket full of quarters. There's the three game cards. You can still play these. Grab a coin and have some fun. Free. We want Pac-Man. Pac-Man does it with monsters. Some of those drunken nights, you know. You had one too many. I wouldn't call him a monster. But I would probably slide out the door if they were. And I'm cooking, slide out the side door. Oh, I'm going out of my mind, all right. Gotta watch what I say here. Nobody's a monster. Everyone's very nice in this country. It's all part of the Me Monster movement. The monsters are getting offended. Gary Marks, this goes out to you. Rapper, everything and all to the GM. Gary Marks.
Okay.
All right. What is going on around here? What do we got going on? Am I cool? Caught up? Yeah, do a little binge watching. We also have rip clips. So if you subscribe to our YouTube channel, you'll see some of our greatest rips. A 1-2 minute segment of the nice cards we pull. We don't do every card. Then it turns out to be the show. We do pull a lot of, every card's pack fresh, but that's how we work it from there. That's all part of the wheel. Wheel, wheel, wheel. Okay, next up. Let's keep moving along here. Moving along, a 1979. Oh, let's do the giveaway. It's time to give some more stuff away. Thanks, everybody, for that 1980. We are on a search for Ricky, but we found Nolan Ryan. Could never run a Nolan Ryan. The ball got home very quickly. Throwing 102 back then. Let's see. Let's load up non-sport giveaway. This show should be called justgiveitaway.com because we give a lot of stuff away and we're proud of it. That's right. Very proud of it. Okay. The Halloween mail? Yeah, you got something coming. It probably came in the mail. We ship out here very quickly. Okay, eight people. Some one person out of eight. We do our randoms. We do our giveaways with a small amount of people, so everybody has a chance. Let's randomize that seven times on the randulizer. Seven times. Whoever finishes in first takes home the Stooges. I am not going to open it. It's for your pleasure right there to open it. And let's go. Seven. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, and the money one, seven. Michael L., congratulations. You get a lot of cards, my friend. You have a lot of ripping to do. I don't know if they're in packs or not, but let us know how you like them next week or tomorrow, whenever, next week when you get it. Got some 3D glasses. That goes out to Michael L., our non-sport giveaway. We'll put something else up there. That's coming out to you with a Halloween spooktacular entry. Okay. Now let's bore right into, and Harry, good thing you just came in because you're up. Whoa. We got coming up now. We'll do another non-sport giveaway. Anybody sees anything non-sport they like, let me know, because there's so many of them. It's hard to pinpoint who's a McHale's Navy fan, who's a Brady Bunch fan, or Beatles, or we got Star Wars up there. That movie's coming out. Popularity in those cards are growing very fast. Okay, we get a little break from the Randu. We have a personal pack. It's a Broomer. It's right here. 18 cards on a Just Rip It sweeper. Harry Kassup, 1979 Topps Baseball with some Yankee prospects. Brian Doyle, Mike Heath, and Dave Radich. I think those prospects probably should have got it. Don't leave their day job. I think that Brian Doyle played a little bit, but that's about it. All right, we can get right into ripping. 1979, obviously looking for the Wizard of Oz. Like Ricky Henderson, $30,000. Last sale, $31,200 2 years ago. So what that tells you is the next one could even be higher, but we'll stick with 30 or better. Nolan Ryan, go back 1 year now. He was 2,700 in 1980. 1979, 6,500. Stargell, oh, some good guys in this one. Let me go over the pack. Here we are. 1979. Ah, nice chop. A lot of plastic in it. A lot of plastic. What a great... I always like to talk sports only when I'm opening packs here, but great football game last night. Really, really worth staying up for. Russell Wilson just doesn't seem to stop ever amazing me. Is Reggie in this one? Yeah, we got Ozzie Smith, Willie Stargell, 4,000, Rose, 4,000, Molitor, 2, Brett, 2, Munson, Knight, Concepcion, Blylevin, Yount, Palmer, Carter, Bob Bailey, Dale Murphy, all trending about 1,000 or more. So we'll keep a close eye on this pack. Let's get it a ripping. And some sipping. The Just Rip It Sipper. 59 Stooges. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, Donnie. The 59 Stooges. That could be coming. We're trying to do it around. I'm thinking about the holidays. Something very big could be happening. We're working on it. Oh, yes. No need to twist the arm there. We were the only, and still have been the only, and probably will only be the only site to ever open live a 1959 graded PSA Stooge, Three Stooges Fleer Pack on the air. Historic moment. In case you ever joined us here a little bit late, it was fantastic. Okay. All right, Harry, I'll try to save you the cellophane wrapper, but it's always tough with these. Yeah, there's not a chance. Sealed beautifully. No gum? Oh, it's in there. Oh, the gum is in there. It is in there. Okay, let's get a ripping. Harry, all you. As on top, Yankee prospect. They did it in black and white. I don't know why, but the back looks pretty cool. Yankee 79 prospectos. Two, Bob Montgomery, Red Sox pitcher. Three, Mike Krukow, Cub pitcher. Number four, with Don Kessinger managing, a White Sox team card. Our charity pack has sold out a day after Veterans Day. We'll be opening that later. It's a 69 football and a 79 football. Looking forward to that. Gene Garber, Braves. Not digging the center in here so far. Card number six, Andy Replogle? Replica? I don't know. Let's keep moving along here. A's, number seven, Taylor Duncan. I remember these Astro uniforms. They were really crazy. J.R. Richard, great pitcher right there. 1978 record breaker. Most strikeouts in a season by a right-hander. Yeah, he threw some smoke, J.R. Richard. Number nine, the gum card. It's easy. Hoskin Powell. A little better centering now. Centering is getting a little bit better. Gum. Gum came off pretty good. Not that bad. Perfect fit. A little gum, Jerry Garvin. A little gum residue. Spend 95 or more, get a free wheel spin. Some good stuff on that wheel as a token of watching us. Card number 11. John Matlack, also a Met at one point. Number 12, shortstop. The guys back then just didn't look like ball players. Roger Metzger. 735 cards. Come on, we got a few more here. Bill Lee, card number 13. Mr. Lee, Red Sox. Card number 14, Bob Molinaro. Looks like Wade Boggs a little bit. And Bob Molinaro? That's some, yeah, $850 in a 10. Yeah, guys like Bob Bailey, Bob Molinaro. I'm going pretty quick here, but I'm going by the centering. But if these come back as a 10, talking some big dollars. Paul Lindblad, 750. Which one? All right, let's see. Number 15. 562, Dusty Baker. Looks a little bit better centering there. Good old Dusty. Much better centering there. No tens. All right, we'll take a closer look at that. We'll take a closer look for Dusty. Dusty Baker. Number 16, Fred Norman. Card number 47. Little top to bottom there. We have to watch these for centering. There's some bucks coming up here for centering. Rick Wise, 500. Bill Travers. Pepe Frias, $542 in a 10. Wow. 17, Ken Clay, Yankees. Card number 434. Ken Clay, Yankees. And last, no extras, Dick Drago, card number 12 for the Red Sox. Not a bad pack. Not, you know what? These 79s are worth the buck. Here are a lot of cards. The centering's kind of tough in them. I know we're looking for Ozzie Smith, but any of these look like a possible 10 we will take a look at. And they're all trending outside of those top five. $300, $400, $500, $600, $700, $800. James Easterly, yeah. Even Eddie Murray, $400. And Mark Wagner's $400. So right down the line, not that bad. We'll check those for you there, Harry. We will check them for you. Okay. Basically, a sweeper gets the wrapper. All dividends, $175.50, journaled into the account, and that's it. I don't know if we're going to shoot it. We're going to look at some of the centering. Bottom line, though, was no Hall of Famers. Yeah, I don't think there was. I don't know if J.R. Richards ever made the ball. And these Yankee prospects aren't the prospects you want. But we'll check any of these for a possible 10 as well. He wants me to shoot it? Dick Drago. Right between the eyeballs. 734 cards. 735 and you get 18. It's down to that centering. Okay. Jeter pack sold out. 95 or more, there's our wheel. You get a 75-0 Peachy randomized card, 80 tops basketball card, a wrestling set break, and a bunch of packs, wrestling, and points for any purchase there. And, oh, let's keep the Harry. Harry, we got to go. We're going to go jump right like baseball. You strike out in a pack, come right back into another one. 75. Topps football cello pack coming up. Let's load this up. Ooh, okay. 75 football cello pack. 532 cards in the set. Jan Stenerud on top. Doesn't really look that bad at all. I'll check what he is. We'll check the back for him as well. Lynn Swan's the go-to guy, 5,000 and a 10. Dan Fouts, part of Air Coryell, worth 2,000 and a 10. Joe Theismann, over 1,000. And we're also looking for any 10s of Blunt, Mel Blunt, Jack Ham, O.J. Simpson, Alan Page, over 1,000. And then we got Staubach, Len Dawson, Harry Franco, Blanda, Stabler. Got to check that listing. We got maybe there's two Franco cards. That's probably why. 4,800. 62 Hall of Famers in here. Let's go to it. Right down the line here. 1975. Old Jan Stenerud. Old kicker for the Chiefs. The Chefs. Oh, puck drop for the Rangers. Sidney Crosby. Not playing. He's getting old. Some back issues. Tough enough to play hockey. When the back goes, that is it. Okay, let's get ready. Let's get this out. Nice, graded, unsearched, and sealed. That's a nice Jan Stenerud. We'll check that right away as we're opening it. Michael L. Wheelspin. I think the Capitals just scored. Capitals, best record in hockey for the hockey fans out there. Hey, where's my soprano? Hey, Gazidich, the soprano, where you at? Got a soprano in the house here. What are we doing? After this, we got a 78 baseball popping up. Nice sealed pack again. Like, come on, see if we can get some good football cards here. We need some football music. Raiders play the Chargers. They're showing those John Madden highlights. The Litnikoff and the Holy Roller. All right, Harry, let's get to it. And here he is, card number 488, Hall of Famer, Jan Stenerud. Nice picture of Jan there. Pack fresh top card, kicker for the Chiefs. The Chiefs. Number two, Alti Taylor, Lions. Topps was not allowed to show the logos. You can see here, record holder, Fred Cox, Viking. Look at that purple helmet. It could not show. 151 straight games. That's one hell of a streak. Card number four, Rich Cote.
The Bears.
Wow, I'm playing a Raider theme song, and this guy was the one that Jack Tatum paralyzed. Darryl Stingley, wide receiver for the Patriots. Tough call there. Jack Tatum used to really hit, and that was one that really just ended up, unfortunately. Would have been like 8 targeting calls on that one, but number 6, those baggy uniforms, Earl Thomas, Cardinals. Number 7, Raider running back, Clarence Davis. Oh my God, another Jan Stenerud. Holy cow. Two Jan Stenerud's in the same pack, Chiefs. 488, Jan. All right, the pack didn't repeat. Told you Topps back in the day used to put doubles in packs so kids would trade them. The gum card. They never thought, oh, I guess they just never assumed packs would be open. 45 years later. David Knight. All happy. For gum, not that, no gum at all. So we salvaged that. All right, man, we're halfway through here. Come on, Harry, we're halfway through. Let's get the gum off this guy so we can see him. We gave him some gum dandruff. That'll come off. Nicely centered, Glenn Doughty. Card number 57. Number 11, Bob Johnson. Card number 412. Nice cards. We need some Hall of Famers here. We need somebody to pop out of this. Number 12. Pat Fisher, cornerback for the Skins. Nicely centered. Card number 3. These cards are really nice. 3-3-2 for Washington. Red Skinners. Greg Brzezina, Falcons. Beautiful back. Number 14, Bill Linakis. I see center, never heard of him. Card number 61. Very clean back. Number 15. Guy's playing with a cast. Don Hansen. 384. That old neck roll, too. Don Hansen, card number 15. We're looking for a Freitas in that last pack with someone. This is Rodney Freitas, card number 16. Rodney Freitas. Freitas. I remember Staubach throwing to this guy, card number 17, Golden Richards. He was there with Drew Pearson and the rest of the gang. Nice card. 464. Golden Richards. Couldn't have been his name. How much in a 10? 375 for Golden Richards. Interesting. And the last card, Jim Otis. One big dude, running back, Jim Otis. Wow, no, I think it's Jan Stenerud, so we can't dog it. Two Jan Stenerud. Was Jan Stenerud? No. All right. Jim Otis takes one on the chin. We're grading this gum a PSA 2. Because there was two Jan Stenerud's. And all the points, 200, 100, and 150. 350 goes out to you, Harry, and the wrapper. We'll check any of these that look like a close to a 10, but I didn't see anything in there that had the fire power to accommodate those cards. Okay. Mark Gastineau. I saw that article in the Post about Mark Gastineau. He's got cancer. He's selling his house. It's like, what a mess. There's no money. Gary Marks, wheel spin. Spend 95 or more, you get a spin, and you're up, and we're going to get this one out of the gate. Good luck, Gary. Here is your wheel spin, Aruni. 500 points. The next one was a 75 Opeachy hockey card, which has some good value there. Okay, Mike, well, we'll get the year spin. We're going to move forward because we got to break this streak here. Right to a 1978 Topps Baseball Wax Pack coming up next. Okay, 78 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. Let's load up. No sweeper here. Bunch of different people. Let's randomize the list 4 times. 4 times on a randomizer. Let's go 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jason the top. Lindy Carter the last card in this 78 wax pack. We went 80, 79, 78. We're going back in time. Back in time. And there we have it. PSA 7, 1978 Topps Baseball Wax Packer. How about those Packers? Doing very well as we speak. 78 Wax Pack. The man, the myth, the legend, Eddie Murray, last sold for $17,600 in this 78 wax pack and the PSA 10. And then we got Nolan Ryan. We go away from almost 3,000 to 7,000. Nolan Ryan in the 78 sold for almost $15,000 in April of this year. Paul Molitor, rookie shortstop, 12,000. And then you got Brett, Reggie. Reggie's worth three. Brett's worth three. Mickey Rivers, Burleson, Carew. Some good names in there, all north of 1,000. 736 cards, so we got to get a little luck. Don't forget the cards from the 50s, the 60s. Only like 100, 200 guys in the set, and they broke it down to tranches of series, which was unbelievable. So you narrowed it down. Later, Topps didn't do the series, and it really made collecting hard. It was almost like the kind of the downfall of the industry, late 70s, early 80s. Then after that, you remember what happened. You can build a house of cards with the cards in the late 80s. 1978 baseball. Oh, we don't got a Packer fan. All right. Paul LaMonica. Welcome, welcome. Eric, we know Trump pardoned him for... the guy's talking about politics. No politics in the room. No. Everybody, feel free to just yapperoo. Lee Champion. All right. Woo to you, my friend. Mr. Lee. I will go over the wheel once I get this 78 out of here. I better pick that up. I'm going to step on it. Okay, let's get some of these ice chips out of here. Oh, I think it's time for the Dyson. Third pack in. $19.78 right there. The wheel real quick. I know some people just joined in. 95 or more. Top prize is an 80 Topps basketball card worth $65. And then we have a 75 hockey card, Opeachy hockey card. Lands on there. You get a free card. That's like a $42 value. Wrestling set breaks worth over $20. And we got points. And we're also giving out, if it lands on those packs, 85 Topps, 85 Opeachy, or 89 Topps hoops. Possible David Robinson in here. Possible Randy Macho Man Savage, and of course Hulk Hogan in there. And we'll be opening some of these up when we do our Money in the Bank giveaway, which is coming up soon. Money in the Bank. One person, anything on the site you want, you get. There we are. Okay. 1978. Top card goes to Jason. Let's turn the top. I got to take a sip here. Let's take a little sip-a-roo. Michael LaRosa, a woo to you, and let's get rolling. It's party time is right. Pulled the Nolan Ryan earlier. Michael LaRosa, free spin. It's party time is right. We got Michael, two Michael L's. Basically, the wheel gets you an 80 Topps basketball randomized card, 75 Topps a Popeachy randomized card. Each one of these packs are on there, one each. Wrestling, 89 hoops. And the rest are basically points and a wrestling set break, which gives you a free graded card from the 1983 wrestling set break that we have up there. We're working on some more of those, trying to make a good value. Jason Mula, you're the top. Ooh, smooth and juicy. Bubble gum. I remember that gum. That was some good gum. The gum was phenomenal. Top card, Jason. Let's get going. A lot of gum powder. Oh, wow.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10. The record is 14, but it's not the record. Okay. Jason, first card. Dan Spillner, 1978. Eddie Murray's the go-to guy, but we'll take Ryan, Brett, Reggie, Rivers, Mickey Rivers, Mick the Quick. Number two, Will Freeman. Nice card here. Yeah, it's a nice shot. Yankees rally to defeat the Royals. Card number 411. That's a great shot right there. I can't make out who the Yankee is. But they just got the stats of everybody on the back. Some auto. No, anything on, I mean, it's just a nice card. For number two, it's a nice action shot. Very rarely they did action shots like that back in the day. Nice card, nice pack fresh card. Jason, number three, is Ed Armbrister. That's a nicely centered card right there. Let's keep this centering going. $400 in a 10 6 years ago. That gets a horn. Let me tell you something. Wow. What a bad looking card there, Jason. $400. I mean, we'll take a closer examination of that tomorrow. For Ed Armbrister. Who would think of that? Holy cow. $400. Centering is everything. That's the bottom line. Okay, number four. Jason, you're up again. Wayne Twitchell. Big little difference in the centering there versus Mr. Armbrister. A little left to right. Tell you, Hall of Famers bring big bucks, but anybody else in the 10 will bring in some significant money. Number five, David Baker. Yeah, there's a centering problem. Dave May. That's off center, left to right. Yeah, the 86 Fleer. Prices skyrocketing on those. I hear you there, Mike. Trending pop culture. A woo to you, my friend. Card number six, David Baker, Ron Hodges. Ron Hodges. Number seven for David. Home run leaders, George Foster and Jim Rice. Card number 202. That's a sharp looking card there. I'm trying to see the centering. Doesn't look that bad at all. Reggie Jackson's card number two. Anything on 202? Some good names on the back of that. Foster beat out Jeff Burrows, and Jim Rice beat out Bobby Bonds and Greg Nettles. That's a beautiful, raw, pack fresh, touched for the first time into the card saver. Two Hall of Famers, right? Jim Rice. Number eight, David Baker, Jim Kern. Can of Kern. Nine. David, you get Kiko Garcia. Man, there's a centering problem there. What's that? Number 10, David, the poor bastard card. All right? Every time we see this guy, we think poor bastard. Poor Bill Buckner. He passed away, didn't he? He passed away. Number 11, Jason, Sweet Lou Piniella. Look how young he was. And he really aged that all those years of managing the Yankees and the Mariners. Lou Piniella. Nice looking card there. Card number 159. Indians, Royals, Yankees. David. Enos Cabell. Somebody told him a joke right before the photo. Number 13, David, you get Rusty Staub. His card's worth some money back in his rookie years. Rookie years go, wow. Got to go way back to 1963, the Colt 45s. Yeah, 65 Astros for Rusty. Rusty's been around for a while. Look, I mean, look at this. Look at the stats on this guy. I mean, been there for a long time. And number 14 for Lindy, Terry Whitfield. Doesn't look too happy, Terry. Stuck him on the damn end of the pack. Okay. That closes out the 78. 78 in the books. Let's get some dividends out. Let's randomize two times on the randu for dividends. One. Two. David Baker, 200. Jason, 100. And Baker, another 50. Right on the line there for that 78 in the books and done. Okay, what are we moving into now? 76 football. Interesting. And then coming up right after that, right after the 76 football, our 74. Where someone's taking home Big Dave Winfield right there. 36 card rack pack right down the line is coming up after that. I've still got the Reggie bar, which I'm looking for a Reggie Jackson. After that, we have a 75 cello popping up.
Wow.
And then we got our dual charity pack. Oh boy. Oh boy. 79 and a 69. The day after Veterans Day. Very, very happy. Very happy. Okay. All right, let's see what we got going on here. A little slow out of the gate. We got to turn it around very quickly. One pack and turn it around. 76 Tops football cello. If Walter Payton's around, he can hear me. Come on out. Come on out. This is a personal pack. Harry, overdue is a statement. Actually did very well last week, but slow out of the gate today. Well, not ashamed to say it. Remind me when I was a little kid raking lawn. I think we had a 9 come out of here on Randy White. Brad Van Pelt, Jaworski, Earl Morrill, all worth over $1,000 in this 76. But Walter Payton's the go-to guy. And a lot of other guys trending around $500, $600, $700, $800. And we will check all those for possible tens. It's a sweeper. The broom comes out. Sweep a little residue out. Reggie Barr's there. He's not going to be in this pack, so let's put Reggie away. All right. Subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can watch all our videos in case you missed the show. We're always scrolling on there. Facebook as well. Our Money in the Bank giveaway sold out. We did, we're doing that also very soon, probably after the 74. And I think that's it. Let's get this pack open. We'll put some more giveaways, especially the ones that sold out. One or two left on the other ones. If you're not in those giveaways, I mean, before you do anything, just go check. It's always worth it. Seattle Seahawks, who beat the undefeated Niners last night. Checklist on top. And this is a Mint 9, 1976 Topps Football Cello Pack. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. It's coming out. There we are. Walter Payton, over 16,000. I always say it, played for the Bears. Didn't have one offensive lineman ever go to the Pro Bowl. The man did it all himself. Like burping a baby. Come on. Come on out. There we are. '76 Topps football. Pack football. Here we go. Here we go. We need one bear we need. So all we need is one bear. Walter Payton. Let's get him. Cellophane is just 76, 44-year-old cellophane. Hung in there pretty good. Card number one, there's the Seattle Seahawks checklist. All those expansion teams, that might have been their expansion year. The old expansion year for Seattle Seahawks. Card number two, Mel Gray. Mel Gray, all pro wide receiver. Card number 520. Number three, Gordon Jolly, looking very jolly. Seahawks. Of course, they put a Seattle Seahawk in there for the Seattle Seahawk checklist. Well, we pulled a lot of Jim Browns, according to our clips. This is Larry Brown, Redskin running back. That is a nice sharp card. That's nicely centered. Look at the backs, too. Very pristine back. Larry Brown looks like a tough dude. Number five, Mike Livingston. Like Larry from the Three Stooges, his brother. Number six, team card, Los Angeles Rams. Defensive end Jack Youngblood on that team. Lawrence McCutcheon, I remember some of these names. Freddie Dreyer. Tom Dempsey, closing out his career there. Rams. Sharp looking checklist. Number seven, Raymond Chester, tight end for the Colts. Name's starting to ring a little bit of a bell. Number eight, Mike Curran. Mike Curran. Have to say, Buccaneers tackle. Hope you put some money away. Yeah, let's root for Harry. Harry, I've got some people rooting for you. Give me my brother, my friend. I love your show. I'm a huge fan of the show. I'm going to the website and buy some solo packs. Love vintage. Oh, who is that? Demon. A woo to you, and thank you for those nice comments and kind words. Feel free to leave a review. We got a wheel tonight, 95 or more. We'll get you a wheel spin. And check our giveaways. They're kind of running a little low. Get in there and close a couple out. Very, very nice words. Number nine, Steve Grogan. Looks like a weird, odd-looking pitcher. Card number 376. Good old Grogan. Steve Grogan, I'm not Tom Brady. Oh, wow. Gum. All right, enough of this already. We got to get moving here. Card number 10, Charlie Young, all pro tight end for the Eagles. Card number 28. Very sharp card. We got to get a Hall of Famer. We got to get somebody here. It's a pretty damn good looking card for Charlie Young. Number 11, Houston Oiler, Curly Colt, another All-Pro, defensive tackle. His head takes up three quarters of the face of the card. Curly Colt. No tens for Curly. Curly the Three Stooges, meet Curly Colt. Card number 12, Jack Rudney. That's just a bad profile picture of Jack Rudney right there. Which one, Colt? $460 last sale. Looks like a little OC left to right. Is that right, Curly? Yeah, that's right. Number 13, Roland Lawrence, another All-Pro. 75 Falcon, the logoless helmet. That is a sharply centered card as well. Guess the mystery clue. Who am I? I attended Prairie View College. Don't know. A mint 9 pack. These cards are beautiful. Card number 14, Norm Thompson. I see the team first. I see Cowboy. I'm thinking of all the great players. Randy White, Staubach. We got All-Pro Leroy Jordan, middle linebacker. Again, look at these cards. They're really sharp. 300 out of 10? We're going to check these. We're not getting the fire star power, but they're so beautiful. I'm going to say there may be a 10 in here. We got a 9 in Randy White. It's very possible. Number 16. Rod McNeil, again, top, bottom, left to right is just perfect. Even the ball centered nice. And the back too, that's how they're centered, perfect. $294. Card number 17, Bob Howard, cornerback, Patriots. Man, these corners are, they'll cut you. They're so sharp. And the last but not least, Riley Odoms. Even the last card. Razor shot, he's sweating. All right. Some nice, some good All Pros. Nothing on the Hall of Fame side. Two checklists. That closes out. Then we still got that hunt from Walter Payton. That was a rough one as well. That was a rough one. All right. Dividends right down the board. Harry, you get 3, 2, and 1. 500-600 dividend points. Our search for Walter Payton will continue. There was two checklists in there. Rams and Seahawks. We'll give you all those. Part of that pack, 2018 football cards. This goes out to you, Harry, as well. Greg Beardy. Woo, welcome, Greg. Welcome, welcome. Let's see how we do in this 2018 Panini pack. Now we go from 76, move up about 30 years. Clay Matthews, he's not there anymore. Jerry Rice. And here comes the Hall of Famers, right? Jerry Rice. Greg Olson, great tight end. Terrell Williams, Chargers. Mike Crabtree with the Raiders and three other teams. DeMarcus Lawrence, Red Refractor. Jerome Bettis, the bus. Notre Dame Steeler player. Cortland Sutton. And the Panini card. Wow, that pack was better than the 76 from Star Firepower. Nice cards, Harry. Those got to you as well for the 76 on a closeout there. In the books and ready to roll. Okay, we still have the Money in the Bank giveaway to do. Money in the tank, money in the bank, but boy, we're going right into the 74. This, I told everybody, we gifted this pretty low, and that was a gift as well. Mike Leonhardt, let's get your wheel spin. Let everybody see the wheel spin. Spend $95 or more. He has a chance to win an 85 Opeachy wrestling pack, an 85 Topps wrestling pack, NBA hoops pack, or top prize 75 Opeachy hockey card on our randomized pack, or a 1980 Topps NBA basketball pack featuring Bird, Dr. J, and Magic. Could be worth over $100,000. You get a free shot in that pack and that graded pack on our site if it lands on there. So without further ado, a drum roll for Michael Leonhardt. Here is your wheel spin. 500 points. 500 points, Mike, coming at you. We're there. Mike LaRosa, your wheel spin's coming up next. And there we are. Okay. All right. It's time to let Dave Winfield out. He's been suffocating in this pack for 46 years. Been suffocating in this graded pack, GAI 8, for Lord knows how long. 36 cards. We're going to randomize the list. We start here first. Top person gets Bill Lee, and we work our way down. And the guy after the last card in this one, next would be Dave Winfield. So we start here, work our way there. I always randomize the header. That goes out at the end. Those are kind of collector items as well. But we got 36 people to put into the rando. I don't know if this goes 12, 12, and 12. You think it would. So if you guys want to, for playing at home, try to guess, but stranger things have happened before. I think our 75 rack was didn't have the exact even guys at all. Two, four, six, eight, ten. Okay. Pack name. We seem to be going back. We started at 80. Now we're heading towards 1974. So funny. It's our second rack pack. We did one a long time ago. Very rare rack packs. Very rare. Okay, let's randomize this list. 10 times on the rando. Let's make sure there's 36 names when I first randomize it. 10 on the rando. There's one. Yep, 36. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10 final. Corey top, Jason last. Let's get those into the customer list. See the there we go. Very meticulous here. Let's make them a little smaller. Smaller. Ooh, that's kind of tough. I know. I'll call the names out though. Corey the first, Jason there at the end, the last. Corey, Jeremy, Corey. Okay. All right. There's our randomization. We'll take a Reggie. We will take a lot of good firepower here. Actually, number two card is Winfield. Hank Aaron, the one card. We had pulled him before. 23,000 and a 10. Very rare. Because he's the one card. Kids put the rubber bands. Tough to find a good condition. P. Pete Rose last sold for over 7,000. Nolan Ryan over 7,000. The captain, Thurman Munson, 4,000. Schmidt, Bench, Fisk, Reggie, Al Kaline, Brooks Robinson, Willie McCovey with Washington or San Diego. Variation Willie McCovey, over 2,000. Parker, Yastrzemski, Perez, Boog Powell, Robinson. I can keep going on. A lot of guys worth over 1,000 in a 10. Tom Seaver, Stargell. The Hank Aaron cards are all 1 through 6. They're there as well. All trending about $800. Dwight Evans. Yeah, Hank Aaron's go 1 through. Let me see here. Hank Aaron. This is very interesting. This is very interesting indeed. Yeah, cards 2 through 6 are Aaron as well. There's All-Star cards 331 through 339. 40 Hall of Famers in this set. So let's, without further ado, let's get this ball rolling. 682 cards in the set. Let's see how we do. Let's carve this baby out. Again, we start here. We're going to work our way that way, but let's get it out of this giant plastic holder. JustRipIt.com presents a 1974 Topps Baseball Rack Pack GAI-8. Winfield on front. They ain't lying. There he is. Cut that mustache off. Let's get this baby out. Tough. Giant piece of plastic. Ugh. Pull some nice cards. That horn outside of Nolan Ryan early has been a little quiet. The para. I need a saw. Need a Dremel. Let's go this way. Any extra cards, we'll randomize. If we're short, you'll get a refund. That's how we do it at Just Rip It. Nope, I gotta cut up this way now. It's easier to open up the PSA pack. Ugh. Ow. This is like dangerous. That thing just nipped me. I tell you, enough of this. Good riddance. That was dangerous. Thing really almost nipped like a little piranha bite. Sharp ass plastic. Okay, we start here. Bill Lee. That's Corey Ramsey's first card. Let's make one little incision this way and slide this out. Barbara said, just take a little off the top. And here we are. Slide those right out. There's our first quadrant. Dave waits for the second round. 74 baseball coming at you. Put the scissors over there. We'll take our Reggie. I said I'd eat it. We'll try to check the majority of these for pricing. Number one, I'll call the name out, Corey Ramsey. You get Bill Lee. He's out. Beautiful 74 card. Card number one. Look at me. I'm Mr. Lee. Number two, Jeremy Melton. John Curtis traded card. They did a whole thing. Curtis to the Redbirds in a six-man swap. I don't think these guys were happy when they got traded. Had to pack everything up and hit the road. The dog, the furniture. Number three, Corey Ramsey. Gale Hopkins, Kansas City Royals. Gale Hopkins. Beautiful, crystal clear cards. Number four is Gary Marks, Tom Hall. Big Red Machine pitcher, Reds. I don't know why they did these traded cards. Worst thing I hate about the set, the traded card. Five, Roger Andrews. You get a traded card, Mike Marshall. Nice, vibrant blue Dodger color. Fireman Mike acquired by the Dodgers. Card number six, Gary Marks. Bill Sedeckius, traded to the Yankees. He looks a little shocked. Yankees get Sedeckius. Interesting. Another traded card. Wow. Card number seven, Jeremy Melton. You get Claude Osteen traded to the Astros. What was it with that? Another trade. We got the whole traded set. Gomer becomes an Astro. Gomer. Number eight, Roger Andrews, Craig Robinson, wearing the shades, shortstop to the Braves. Oh, we get Ron Santo. And this is very miscut. Number nine, Roger Andrews, I don't know what the hell happened there. You think a car like this should be worth more money because it's so, you'll never find one. Mike on the bottom. But they got the article on the back. That is really miscut. But the next card isn't. It must be different spots on the sheet. Number 10. Well, actually, that was number 9. Number 9 was Corey Ramsey. So 10, Gary Marks. Bill Gogolewski. Texas Rangers. Let's see if they do 12, 12, and 12. Because 13, lucky 13 will be Winfield. Number 11, Corey Ramsey, Tommy Agee. Brush those teeth there, Tommy. Card number 12, Michael L. Good pitcher there for the Mets. Tug McGraw, pitcher for the Mets. And that is card number 12 for Michael L., which means, Corey, congratulations, you're getting Dave Winfield. Got a couple spins going on here. I'm not losing, keeping track here. David Baker. Faree Spinaruni. Okay. All's quiet. Let me get Dave out of here nice and easy. Very limited room for error. Very limited room for error. Ah, so nice and easy. There we are. It's old, so old, faded. All right. Well, 13's not anybody's lucky number. But in this case, Corey Ramsey, number 13, Dave Winfield, last sold $9,600 in a 10. I can't get it any closer to the camera. Dave's going to kiss it. Dave Winfield going out to number 13, Corey Ramsey. Card number 456, right from pack right into the card saver. Big Dave Winfield, congratulations, Corey Ramsey, you get it. Hey, there could be another one in here. There could be Hank Aaron. We're going to keep going. Dave Winfield, card number 13, Corey Ramsey. And we will grade that auto grade on house on Mr. Dave Winfield. And you had 14 also, so you were pretty much had it covered. And it's Tommy Agee again. Those teeth. Go from Dave Winfield to that. That's got a giant neck, too. What was like a, there was a trading deadline in 1974? Card number 15, Corey. You get Larry Gura traded to the Texas Rangers. He's like, all right, pack everybody up again. Hit the moving vans. The kids, the mother-in-law, everybody, the dog. 16, Corey Ramsey, Andy Messersmith, great pitcher for the Dodgers. Card 267, Andy Messersmith. 2014 was the last 10 recorded sale for 360. Juan Marichal. All right. Yeah, I believe he's the in the hall. Card number 330T. Juan Marichal traded to the Red Sox. Marichal makes Bo Sox wonderful. And you got to like that. Marichal makes Bo Sox wonderful. Card number 17 for Corey Ramsey. Last 10 was in 2008. 275, 12 years ago. It's not a 10, but boy, these traded cards must be tough to get in 10s. We're getting a lot of them. Where are we at? Number 18, Jeremy Melton. Randy Hundley, catcher for the Twins. 319T. Another traded card. What, everybody just trade everybody that year? Was it just all right, everybody just got together and all right, let's just trade everybody. We'll trade you the whole team for your team. We'll just change the city. It's easier. Number 19, Jeremy Melton. Merv Rettman traded to the Reds. Another traded card. It's got to be a record. If someone's looking to complete the traded card set, this was the rack pack to get. Number 20, Lawrence Sobick. Cecil Upshaw. Look at this guy. Poor Indians. I'll show it fast because he's there again. This is bizarre. Number 21, at least it's not the same person. Jeremy, you get Cecil Upshaw as well. He's like, huh? Where? Cleveland who? Dealt to the tribe. Beautiful cards, nonetheless. The traded series. They're all, they were all in a 375-79 team. 22, Corey Ramsey. Tommy Harper. Guess he wasn't traded. He's all happy. Boston Red Sox, card number 325. Number 23, Michael L. They had him earlier, J.R. Richard. Houston Astros, card number 522. James Rodney Richard. No tens at all. A little OC there, left to right. And 24 is Jeremy Melton, a manager. Thank God. Was he traded too? Sparky Anderson. Great legendary manager. That car looks pretty nice as well. It's car number 326. George Lee Anderson. Great player, great manager. Guy knew baseball. Sparky Anderson, Reds. Reds sold in 2015 at 10, 1800. Car number 24, 1800 and a 10. Car number 326 is Sparky sold for how much? $1,800. Oh, there it. Yeah, there it is. Card number 326, Reds manager, $1,802. Every dollar counts here in this pack. And 2015, we're going to take, Jeremy, a close look at that. Maybe top to bottom, we'll have to check because maybe that's how they were. But very, very nice. $1,800 in the 10. Closing out, the top was Winfield, the bottom was Sparky, and a bunch of guys that got traded. That Sparky, yeah, it must be, DJ, because there hasn't been a 10 sold on record in over close to 4 or 5 years. That's a great card. Great card there, Jeremy. Good job. Very good. And then we're going to pick it up at 25. We have, let's get this. Across the top there. All right, 12 more to go. Winfield and Sparky so far. A couple other guys. A lot of guys that got traded. I will randomize this header. Let's get the rest of this off of plastic off here. That'll get randomized to some. Buddy, 36 cards for 39 cents. Oh, my goodness. What the hell was I doing? 25, Corey Ramsey. Tom Grieve. Texas Rangers. Card number 268. No, Brian, we're saying if it's a 10, last 10, $1,800. Last, if this came back a PSA 10, which you can look, the corners, they'll come down to the centering, but everything about the card, I want to get people confused. Some people may just take it raw. But last sold in a 10 for $1,800. And that's what we're looking for. Card number 25, Corey Ramsey, Tom Grieve. And geez, where, how many Tommy Agee's? Number 26, Corey, another Tommy Agee again. Big bloated head. Card number 630, Tommy Agee. Corey. Manager Danny Murtaugh. Again, the centering is not good there. That's where the centering is a little bit. YouTube failing in Chicago. What's the temperature up there? Danny Murtaugh for 27. Corey Ramsey. Jeremy Melton. Jack Brohammer. There's top to bottom. So see, Brian, we look at the centering. Top to bottom is a little off there. Number 29, Gary Marks. Try to reboot that, Lee. 29 is Gary Marks. Boots Day. Can't be his name. Charles Fredericks Day. Hit a pinch run homer for the Expos. Good job, Boots. All right, Boots. Number 30, Corey Ramsey. Ed Bain. Not from Batman. Ed Bain. Look at those goggles, those glasses. Pitcher for the Twinkies. Jeremy Melton. Steve Yeager. Dodgers. A little OC left to right. Steve Yeager. Stephen Wayne Yeager, 593. Jeremy. Jim Spencer. Texas first baseman. Oh, I saw the Padres. That was McCovey. 33, Jeremy. You get Pat Corrales. Catcher for the Padres. Pat Corrales. Corey Ramsey. Andy Kosko. Cincinnati Reds. As you can see, the top to bottom there is a little off. And you can see it on the back. So we're correct, card number 34 for Andy Costco. Costco, the department store. 35, Corey Ramsey. St. Louis Cardinals, card number 36. That doesn't look that bad at all. It's a good Cardinal pitcher right there. Good team photo of the Cardinals. And last, Jason. Bill Bonham, Chicago Cubs pitcher. Bill Bonham. Okay, 36 cards. Wish there were 39 cents in the book. That was a nice team for 15 degrees. No wonder why you're losing the internet. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay, let's give out this. I'm going to randomize the list one time. That's an easy one. One time for the header. People collect them. Let's go one time. One. Corey Ramsey, you get the header. 36 cards for 39 cents. The back is white. And let's do dividends. Three times for the dividends. Top five people. Let's go three. One. Two. Three. Corey, 300 points. Jeremy, 200 and 100. Corey, another 100. And Jeremy, another 100. So the Corey and Jeremy sweep the top five. Now let's show it again for everybody. Where is he? Where is this big lughead? Where is he? Big Dave Winfield going out to Corey Ramsey. Sharp looking card right there. Top to bottom. Nice card. We'll get that graded for you, Corey. Keep our fingers crossed. And that's what it's all about there. That closes out the 74. Woo! Wow. The Money in the Bank is coming up. The Reggie bar still stays. We got to pull a Reggie. I mean, the bar's getting older every day. Make sure there's no plastic in this mug. Okay, we're going to move right along. We got a 75 cello coming up next. Then the Money in the Bank giveaway. So if you're in it, stay tuned. Top prize, anything you want on the site, free. With second and third consolation prizes as well there. Wind chill is zero late. Wow. Let's get the spins going here before the 75. Mike LaRosa. Spent 95 or more, he gets a free wheel spin. Let's go to the Wheel of Rip. Let's hope he gets a nice car. Let's give him a drum roll. Michael LaRosa, here is your spin-a-rooney. 89 hoops pack. Right there in the books. Congratulations. We'll open that for you now. We're looking for David Robinson. Rookie card could be in here. Michael Jordan's in here as well. Nothing expensive, but he's Jordan and people will buy him. Mark Aguirre. Good player there. Jim Linham. Rory Sparrow. Tom Chambers. John Paxson. Doubles. Herb Williams. Ralph Sampson. Ron Harper. Harold Presley. Robert Parrish. Double zero. Wow, a Cooper and like Worthy there. Buck Johnson, Steve Johnson, Isaiah Thomas Hall of Famer, Frank Borkowski, and Chris Morris. All coming out to you. Mike on the house free for watching us live. 89 hoops. So gone. Okay, let me get this giant list. We'll check any of those cards for possible 10s. Because it's a while. Okay, we're going to bore right into the 75. We just seem to be going 75. 75 Tops Baseball. So you're welcome there, Mike. You're absolutely welcome. And let's get this list populated and ready to open. Okay, David Baker, your spin's coming up. We're about to open up a 1975 Topps Baseball Cello PSA 9 with Rick Auerbach. Red Auerbach was the coach. This is Rick Auerbach. Hey, you are, Corey. Here you are. A woo to you. Let's give Corey for that. And let me tell you something. Just Rip It's now going to start featuring the Shred of the Week. What we have right here is a pristine... And no one can stop. No one, change your name. Is it Arnold, Darnold, Donald, Donold? How about just Doug? Because if anybody watches sports, they're 2-7, and he's thinking about making the playoffs? Really? Playoffs? He wants to make the playoffs. He's 2-7. They couldn't even beat, they can't even beat the Dolphins. They're just awful. He's horrible. He's having a horrible year. I don't care if it's his rookie card, where he went, if he was hurt, he gets mono right away. I don't know what the situation is, Sam. Keep your mouth shut and just try to go win four games. And at this point, maybe don't win any more. They can draft another quarterback, because you better get your act together, because New York City's not putting up with a town that had Joe Namath as the quarterback. 2-7? Playoffs? What was he drinking? Yeah, already. Well, 2-7. Oh, I think we have a good shot at the play. The Patriots are 8-1 or 9-9. What is he kidding? No. I will eat that card if he makes the. I will get a card. I will eat a Sam Darnold card if they make the playoffs. You heard it live here, November 12th, Tuesday night. I will eat the card. Probably tastes better than a Reggie bar, but I'll eat it. And that's that. Oh my God, playoffs. What was that, like that Saint coach? Remember playoffs? Oh my God. What is wrong with these players? The Shred of the Week, Sam Darnold. All right, let's get some randomizing. 75 Tops. One of my favorite packs here. Stacked with some big players in here. We're going to randomize the list 8 times. 8, Yogi Berra's number. Number 8 on the ran. Do. Pizza? Second coming of Mark Sanchez. I mean, when's the last time the Jets had a good quarterback? I'm from Wyoming, but I work in North Dakota. Oh, it's cold up there. That's practically Canada. Oh, man. Oh, that bite of the Reggie bar. Gladly. I will gladly eat that Reggie bar if Reggie's in here. Let's randomize this list 8 times. Let's go 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gary Marks top, David Baker, last card in the pack. And there we have it. Mr. LaRosa, you're going to send us a pie from New York City? Oh, my God. That's like, you're my new friend. I've been dying for a New York pizza. Prince Street Pizza, my personal favorite. Joe and Pat's on 10th and 1st, personal favorite. Actually, we get pizza through Gold Belly from Prince Street Pizza, delivered down there, Florida pizza. This Reggie bar tastes better than a slice of pizza. How do you mess up a slice of pizza? It's horrible. Reggie bar tastes better. The pizza down here tastes like an old wet magazine with like rubber cheese on it. God awful. And they call themselves down here New York Pizza? Oh my God. Knock on plastic if you're with me. Rick Auerbach's coming out. 75 Topps Baseball Cello Pack. Mint 9. Right here. Mint 9. Actually, a magazine probably tastes better than the pizza down here. It is really bad. It is so awful. Sometimes I feel like I'm eating some of the cardboard from the pizza box. Nolan Ryan, 30,000 if graded a 10. Robin Yount, 28,000. George Brett, 20,000. And yes, Reginald Martinez-Jackson, Hank Aaron, Munson, Stargell, Winfield again, Rose, Rice, Gibson, Palmer, Carew, Seaver, all estimated 2,000 to 6,000 if graded a 10. Bunch of other guys, over 1,000. Mickey Mantle, MVP cards, 1,000 plus. Highlight cards, cards number 1 through 7, 500 to 7,000 if a 10. 41 Hall of Famers in this set. So let's get ready to rip. 75 DJ, my favorite set. Jets will run the table. I'll eat that card. I'll eat it and swallow it. I don't care. As long as it's not a chrome card. That's a fine one. I should have really probably checked the Jets' remaining schedule because they said the Browns got a real easy schedule. The Raiders have an easy schedule. It's all down to that schedule. First 8 games of the year, hard. Oh, it came right out. Rest in peace, rip. Rest in pieces. 75 cello, gone. In the books. Top. Right about this time of the year, football, you know where you stand. We got some good games coming up. It's just getting better every week. Better every week. Exciting stuff. Okay. So much plastic. Come on, a nice 75 pack fresh right here. Yeah, we pulled Brett, Ryan, and Yount. So what we want to try to do is pull those guys again. Sitting on plastic. Top card, Gary Marks. As we open it from the bottom. 45 years old. I remember these like it was yesterday. It's crazy. 25 cents. 2 dimes in a nickel. The guy, people have kids now. Yeah, tell them, I used to go to my piggy bank. They're like, Dad, what's a piggy bank? They don't even know. 2 dimes and 5 pennies. Sometimes I was like 2 cents short. Oh my God, it was like a nightmare. Here we go. Let's get ripping here. Number 1 right here, Rick Auerbach. He's out. Dodgers. Lamar Jackson, yeah. Lamar Jackson could be MVP. Corey Ramsey, number 2. Dave Hamilton. The A's. A little bit of cover. Centering is the big issue with these cards. Very colorful. Number 3, Corey. Bill Parsons. A lot of yellow on top, a little top to bottom. Bill Parsons. Four, Jeremy Melton, Rick Burleson. Looks nicely centered, Rick Burleson. Card number 302. Number 5, Gary Marks. Mike Jorgensen. See a little miscut there, left to right. Let's hope that goes away fast. Number 6, Jeremy Melton. Ron LaFleur. Ron LaFleur. Seven, Corey Ramsey, Ken Griffey. Nice card, Ken Griffey. Seeing a little miss, little off. Yeah, a little off there. For card number 7. There's the gum number 8, Jeremy Melton. Johnny Briggs. One big dude, Johnny Briggs. Card number 8. Number nine, Jeremy Steve Swisher, Cubs. Centering is getting a little bit better. They cut these in big sheets back 45 years ago. Number 10, David Baker, Leo Foster, Braves. Number 11, David Baker, Jim Cott, number 243. I want to hold it there because you can see the center a little bit better. Jim Cott, James Leacott. Beautiful. They look at the coloring of these cards too, and the coloring is beautiful. Centering is a little off. 12, Larry Hardy, 12 for David Baker. Card number 112, Howard Lawrence Baker. 13, Corey Ramsey, Ken Boswell, Astros. They should have did the team colors, but I guess they didn't. Yeah, centering's starting to get better. Number 14, Corey MVP card, 1953 Most Valuable Player, Al Rosen and Roy Campanella. Give those two guys a little sound of the horn. 25-year card, right? They show the old baseball cards. Card number 191. It's a little off-center, left to right. Number 15, David Baker. You get Hall of Famer. Willie McCovey. Looks like a little miscut top to bottom. Look at those stats on the back there. The back looks fine. And he played a long time, Willie. Long time. Great player there. 620 and a 10, but we see a little top to bottom issue. 16, Gary Marks. Here's a great player right here. Johnny Bench, NL All-Star catcher. Johnny Bench, card number 260. Oh, wow. $2,000. We'll give him a horn on that. That's a long little Johnny Bench guru right there. $2,000 this year. Little print effect there. Not, I don't think that's a big deal with some of these cards. Nice card there, number 16, Gary Marks. Pack started picking up some steam with some McCovey and Bench back to back. 17, Corey Ramsey. Willie Davis. I mean, the colors are beautiful. These cards tend to chip a little bit in the corners. The colors are fine. Not too happy with the centering. I think I just say that what they grade the pack on is the sealing, the wax, the cellophane tightness. Hard to see the centering, whether it could be a PSA 5 to a 10. And number 18, David Baker, Ted Sizemore. He's the back card, a little corner damage. Some of the first and top of the cello sometimes took a little bit of the beating because that's the corner that would be hit. Theodore Crawford Sizemore. Okay, not too bad. We started off slow. A Bench and McCovey and one MVP card right there. We'll check any of these others. First 10 or 12 honestly looked a little miscut. This was a PSA 9. I'm going to grade it a PSA 7 miscut piece of gum. Even the gum looks a little miscut. I could see it tailing off there a little bit. That's Gonzo. Gonzo, 75 in the books. Dividend time. Two times for the dividend, two. On the Randu for the dividends, two. One, two. David Baker, 500 points. Jeremy, 300 and 200, and you get 500 points. And 500 for David. Jeremy gets two and three, 500 also as well. Congratulations there for that. I'm still in a football mode. I'm going to randomize another 2018. I want to see what disgusting players are in this pack. I can make fun of four. Let's go four times. for a 2018. That ain't discussed. That's Tom Brady. Let's go 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Corey Ramsey, it's all yours. Let's see the star power. Who we have here? Rodney Hudson, the Raiders. Demaryius Thomas, played on 3 different teams. Josh McCown, it is another great Jet quarterback, right? Who's next? Richard Todd? Alex Mack? A.J. Bowie? David Johnson? James Caan? Fans of the game? Sonny Corleone? Wow. And Marcus Aitman, number 11 for the Raiders. Look at Marcus now. James Caan. They made a card of James Caan. Cowboys. Is it Jerry Jones? Jerry Jones' son? Brother? Corey, out to you. Enjoy that pack on the house. Had to break it up a little bit. Johnny Bench, McCovey. We'll keep pushing on the 75s. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh. Let's get the spin going for David Baker. Then we got our money in the bank. Let's clean up these boards a little bit. Oh, we're going to close out with the charity pack? We got that. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Okay. Let's see here. Money in the bank. Thank David Baker, you're owed a spin. Spend 95 or more, you get a free wheel spin. Even the wheel hasn't been too friendly to everybody tonight. Let's hope we get something good. David Baker, here's your free wheel spin tonight. 89 hoops pack. 89 hoops pack. Let's hope you get a David Robinson. We'll even take a Jordan. 15 cards coming at you. Hall of Famer Dominique Wilkins, Vernon Maxwell, Roy Hinson, Sidell Threet, Del Curry, Steph Curry, anyone? Robert Reed, Johnny Newman. Hall of Famer Moses Malone, A.C. Green, Laker. Ron Anderson, Bernard King, Isaiah Thomas, Dan Marley, Charles Davis, and Bill Wennington. Pulled a Jordan out of one of these last week. We're still looking for Robinson or Jordan. David Baker, congratulations. That's free to you on the Wheel of Rip. And what do we have here? What do we have here? It's time for the Money in the Bank giveaway. Money in the Bank. I guess it's MITB. All right. We had a giveaway. For those of you that are new and following us here for the first time, 6th spot was the max on this giveaway of Money in the Bank. 50 spots available, so the most anybody could have is 6. And first place gets a free share of any equity pack. That's up to $275 for free. Any randomized card, which starts with 1961, free. Or any box break, which goes up to 100. So it's your choice. We don't care what you pick. Equity pack, randomized card, or a box break. It's yours. Second prize gets an 85 wrestling rack pack. Chance to pull a $300 PSA Hogan. 26 shots and 3 stickers. And third place gets an 85 O Peach wax pack. An NWA wrestling super card. Wonderama pack as well. And the certificate's not in here. Oh, somebody done messed up. Wow. Okay. Certificate's probably being printed. So, money in the bank. This will have to do for now till we get the certificate. We will mail the certificate out to you once we get it. But to make it official, that'll be the winner. And yes, here it is, the Rack Pack. And yes, third prize gets none other than an 85-0 peach and two packs of You Got It. Ric Flair, seven assorted cards, 14 total, NWA super cards, 99-cent double pack of the Nietzsche. Third place. Second and third is pretty good. Biggest money in the bank, and look what we're going to write it on. A piece of construction paper. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's see. Let's get everybody. We're going to do list everybody and randomize them. We got 50. Wow, 50 names. It's a rando record. 50 entries. We're going to randomize it, and of course, we'll make sure that all 50 names are there. Four times on the Rando Money in the Who Bank. Let's go four times. First one to make sure there's 50 entries. One. Yep, there's 50. Two. Three. And this is it. This is for the Money in the Bank. No drum roll. We're going right for it. Woo! Number four for the Money in the Bank winner. David Regiek. Michael Leinhart gets second and David gets third also. Oh, David, are you in the house? Money in the Bank winner, Dave, R-E-G-I-E-C, the closest to Reggie. Money in the Bank winner. We'll get you out a certificate. It's here somewhere. Second prize, Mike Leinhart, Rack Pack. And third is Dave as well. But Dave, you win, and you get some ripping there also. Dave in the house? He may not be in the house. We don't know where Dave is, but he got the Money in the Bank. Dave, you got probably, you know, whatever's on the site now, as long as it doesn't sell out by the time you tell us, anything on the site free, from equity pack to a randomized card to a box break. Anything on there is yours. And Michael L., you get the Rack Pack. 95 cents. Wow. What is a box break? You buy a pack in the box. Like a Jack in the Box, but a pack in the box. We got the a LeBron James possible rookie card, Tom Brady. Scroll down to the bottom, you see box breaks, Tiger Woods card worth five figures, autographed. There's like 18 to 24 packs, whatever in the box, and you get the whole pack for a box break. Any questions, Corey? No problem at all. And we explain it to you there. And there's Michael. Man, Michael L's in the house. Woo! All right, Mike, we got your Rack Pack here. Let's get this ripping. We got the charity pack coming right up on the heels of this as well. Let's see. All cards are yours here, Mike. All of them. Where's my scissors? 26 cards and 3 stickers. Mr. Fuji, face to the canvas. Going for the pin, Tito Santana. No comment. Can we do there, Moolah? The fabulous Moolah and Wendy Richter. Over he goes, Paul Orndorff. Pack fresh cards. Roddy Rowdy Piper. Piper's Pit, best in the business. Ready for the pile driver, that's Paul Orndorff. Face full of scrotum. Probably took about 8 showers. I hope he shaved. Paul Orndorff. Brutus Beefcake, Hall of Famer. Bending an arm, Brutus Beefcake. George the Animal Steel used to eat the turnbuckle. That's not the car damage. That's turnbuckle foam. He used to actually eat it. The Iron Sheik with the Rock's dad in a headlock. Woo. Wendy Richter. You go there, Wendy. She's got a mullet going on there. There he is. Told you, eating turnbuckle. George the Animal. Rest in peace. Andre the Giant, size 17, boot to the face. What a shot. Here comes the stickers.
Oh, stickers are a little.
Wendy Richter. With somebody's knees there. Yeah, card, that'd be, that's card number one, it's Junkyard Dog. A puzzle back. Hulk Hogan. He's making his comeback right back into the WWE. Beautiful Hogan sticker. Greg the Hammer Valentine. Fate handful of ass right there, Greg the Hammer. Like pornographic wrestling pictures. Mr. Fuji. There he is. Hulk Hogan. The late, great Mean Gene Oakland interviewing Hulk Hogan. Big John Studd with Chief J Strongbow. Iron Sheik with Ivan Putski, Polish Power in a headlock. Rotunda and Wyndham. Mr. Wonderful. Face out of the scrotum. There's the Rocky's dad, giving a fistful to Roddy Piper and Piper's Pit. Rock, dad. Also, Chief Peter High Mavia was Rocky's dad's grandfather. Iron Sheik and Blassie. Crusher and the Crusher, Junkyard Dog. Andre the Giant and Big John Studd. Polish Power, I tell you, the backs of these cards are nice too, number 46. And there she is closing it out. Madonna. Nope, Wendy Richter. Wendy Richter. There she is. Oh, wow. All these coming out to you. Mike will send you out the header as well. All coming out to you. The highlight must have been right here, the Hulk Hogan sticker. Puzzle back. Nice cards there. And that takes care of that rack pack gone in the books. And now, Dave. Yeah, it was Rocky, had his father, and Rocky's father was Chief High Peter Mavia, I believe. That's how it worked. All right, Dave Regiak, you have an 85 Opeachy, very rare. It's the Canadian version of wrestling. Let's see what you get here. You're gonna watch this later on video. You're gonna just love it. Hulk Hogan in front of an 86 Corvette. Road work is right. Nice card right there. It's a puzzle back. Looks like Fred Blassie back there. Puzzle back of Hulk Hogan. Very rare cards. Tony Atlas. And it's written in French on the back as well. From Roanoke, Virginia. Who remembers them? Twister. Junkyard Dog. Magnificent Morocco. What do we have here? Working for position. Not gonna say it. I don't know what position they're talking about. Davey Boy Smith and Brutus Beefcake. Bulldog Grip. Very nice cards. And a Vince McMahon. Oh, this is a classic shot. That looks nicely well centered. That's Vince McMahon with interviewing Hulk Hogan. Super Venetus Vince McMahon. That's a nice sharp card there. Dave, congratulations. I'm gonna put that into a card saver because, boy, two legends right there. And you get the wrapper too, an 85 rare O-Peachy. What a money. We'll do the Money in the Bank again. It's a favorite of everyone. We're gonna mix it up a little bit. Okay, now, Dave, you also get this as well. And boy, I haven't seen too many of these around. I got a couple. I'm a big wrestling fan. It's a 1988 Wonderama. Woo! Two Ric Flairs. I don't know how I'm even going to open this. The Ripper is doing some surgery. Here we go. Look at that. Tightly sealed here. Wow. I haven't opened up one of these in a long time. I'll tell you, Ric Flair commands strong value. I don't know if they're all Ric Flair or what. Let's see. There he is. Ric Flair. Lunchboxes. Remember those things? Baby doll. The Boogie Woogie Man. I'll do it this way. Boogie Woogie Man. Jimmy Valiant. Remember the Valiant Brothers? Larry Zbysko. Wow. Card number 51. These are cool. There's Jimmy Valiant. Remember the Valiant Brothers. Who we have here? Tully Blanchard. Paul Jones. Not ringing the bell, Paul Jones. Ron Garvin, the Garvin Stomp. And a nice checklist. Pretty cool. The Nature Boy. Jimmy Valiant again. Eddie Gilbert. That's not a good pose. Chris Champion. Dick Murdoch, Kevin Sullivan, we saw that before. Stan Lane versus Sean Royal. Oh, and there's this is it right here. Very rare here. Good luck there, Dave. We end it with the Nature Boy. We'll put these in here for you. We'll give you the header as well for your whatever for purposes. But boy, you close out with the Money in the Bank. And a nice shot of the Nature Boy, two-time Hall of Fame. How did he get in the Hall of Fame twice? They kick him out and put him back in. Concludes the Money in the Bank. We'll do it again. I think just about every giveaway we have is sold out. So that will start up again as well. Okay, now we're going right in to our charity pack. The 93 Jeter and 77 will open up tomorrow night. We're going past our two-hour threshold here. And we got this beauty to open up here as well. This is a double charity pack. You got it. It's a 1969, not graded, 69 football pack. That's why we knocked the price down. $75 gets you a card here. And also, we threw in 69, a 79 Topps football pack as well. So it's actually two packs. And we'll randomize it once for this, and then we'll re-randomize it for the 79 as well. So let me do a little bit here. First time we're doing this. We're going to do this a little more often. Give people two shots at a pack for the price of one. This was not graded, so we kind of threw it in there. Looks like some nice cards. I don't know what's like, hard to figure out. It actually didn't even, the picture was taken so nice. In the 69 could be Buckus, Star, or Greasy worth $5,000 or more and a PSA 10. And in this 79 pack, Ozzie Newsome in a 10, $26,000 or James Lofton worth $4,000. We'll go through all the pricing as needed. And that's about it. So everybody understands, well, we're going to randomize the list, put them up there for the first pack, and then we'll re-randomize it again for the other pack. Let's see if we can handle that. Let's get everybody loaded up. So the first pack will be Don Perkins. This is for Independence for Veterans. They provide assistance for veterans of the U.S. Armed Forces, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard. It's all provisions for clothing, food, toiletries, household items, and direct financial assistance. These are the guys that just fought for our country and basically are in desperate need of some money. So we donate a portion of the net proceeds, and that's why we knocked the price down. I'm happy we sold that. Obviously, we were live last night for Veterans Day. I wanted to be sold out. We usually put one up as many as we can. When it sells out, give us a couple of days. We put another one up there, and it's usually a great pack, and we knock the price down because I don't want it to take long to sell. We got to keep donating proceeds to them. So we do it that way. You guys get a break. You're donating some money, and then we write them a check as quick as possible. Once all the dust settles, they get it. And last, our 58 pack we did, Brandon actually, I heard, was ecstatic. We gave him the top card. He said he'll keep it forever and remember that. It's just great. The least we can do for our veterans. And you know, the only thing that bothers me is every day should be Veterans Day. We should thank a veteran every day for what they do for this country. So without further ado, let's do what we do. 12. Wow. Our last pack, let's randomize this 12 times for the 69 pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The number's right here, by the way. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Harry, top and bottom. And don't forget, after this pack, we'll re-randomize for the 79. I don't want anybody getting stuck with the top card twice or bottom card. Let's put them in here. And this is for the 1969 pack. When this pack is done, we will re-randomize for the 79 pack on our Support Our Troops. Here we go, folks. All right. 1969 football cello pack. Only 70, it's 266 cards. Only 74 have 10, so I'm going to have to check the 9s. First opening, time opening of a 69. Harry, cast up card number 1. Don Perkins. Very sharp card. These are packed fresh, and you can see the back. Running back for the Cowboys, card number 144. We'll check. If there's any 10s, we'll check. I don't think Don Perkins even has a 10. No. No. Number two, Michael L. Bruce Gossett. Very sharp pink card. It's a puzzle back. 194. Puzzle back. 300 in a 10. Looks a little left to right. But boy, that color pink hue is phenomenal. The back, that is not a damage to the car, that's part of the puzzle. Bruce Gossett. Number three, Dennis Allen. Jim Gibbons. That looks pretty well centered. Card number 189. There is no 10. It's pretty well centered, top to bottom as well. Are there any nines for 189? Not that much, okay. Bruce Gibbons. 1969. John St. Martin, card number 4. Gary Lewis. Card number 226. No 10s. Harry, number 5, Charlie Krueger. Card number 260. No 10s. We'll check these. Hard to tell. I can't see the yellow. It's hard. We got to get it. Pretty nice looking card there. We'll check it. The yellow makes it a little tough with the borders. Number 6, Harry. Good running back here. Remember this guy, Floyd Little. Card number 251. Like I said, about three quarters of the set does not have a 10. Nice card of Floyd Little. Seven, Harry, you're up. Joe Scarpatti. Eagles, card number 176. No 10s. Very tough to get 10s in these. Little OC left to right. But boy, the colors on these cards are like better than the 2018 I opened up. Number 8, Harry. Billy Lothridge. Falcons. Card number 137. Billy Lothridge. You're gonna like this, Harry. $1,660 last year in the 10. That looks pretty damn good. And what makes the back even better, it's a puzzle back. So it's hard to really tell about anything about that. Well, a couple of bone chipped in teeth. $1,600 in a 10. Harry Castle, congratulations. This is probably gonna get graded. I tell you, I'll try to get as close to the camera as I can. That looks pretty. It looks like Peyton Manning. It's like Peyton Manning's like younger son. Wow. Way to go. Good card. Very nice. Billy Lothridge. Get that into the card saver. Nice and easy. Again, look at that. Nice bright red. It's even brighter in there, too. Number 9, Gary Marks. Oh, we pull out Jim Brown. Like, Gary Marks, you got a Jim Brown, but here's Bob Brown. Little OC left to right. Card number 245. Bob Brown. Number 10, Jason. Shiver Me Timber, Roy Shivers. Car number 178. Which one? No, it's Bob Brown. 245. Roy Shivers, I see no 10s either, but he's at off center, left to right. You notice in each of the corner of the cards is the logo. It looks pretty sharp. Number 11, Jeremy Voss, you get Earl Leggett. Card number 196, no 10s. Oh, just a little bit left to right. Just a pristine back as well. Let me see. A little bit chipping on the back. I guess that's just from pack movement. Earl Leggett. And number 12, Harry, closing it out, Matt Snell of the Jets. Card number 193. No 10s, but he's left and right. But boy, these cards are pretty damn good. Matt Snell, running back for the Jets. This looked apparently to be a second series, all high numbers. Well, the veterans, thank you. And Harry, you're going to thank the veterans. If this comes back at 10, that's $1,700. It looks pretty good. Not going to joke. This is going to get graded on a puzzle back, too, which makes it even better for the grading purposes. Okay. That closes out the 69. And like I said, a fun pack, hard pack to find. I don't know when you'll see another 69 up there. But we're going to go right into now the 79. So we're going to go back to the Randu. Thank you, everybody, for part one of the charity pack. The veterans are happy. And now we're going to go back to the Randu. Five times on the Randu on the second part. Let's go five. One, two, three, four, five. Gary Marks top, Michael L., the last card in the pack. This is just pure bonus. Gary, Mike, there we have it. There we are. Okay. Our last rip of the night. Can we close out with an Ozzie Newsome for the veterans? James Earl Campbell, $3,000. Randy White, $2,000. Donnie Shell, Walter Payton, $1,800. 1979 Topps Football Wax Pack, PSA 8. 12 cards and a stick of gum. Ray Guy, $800. Let's get ripping here. Just Rip its first dual pack ever. It was for charity. We could seriously consider doing dual packs for other packs down the road, just as an extra bonus. You know what? I think double charity packs are the way to go. It just could be a high-end classic pack. And I did this 69 to 79. Love it. It's just an extra rip. Double charity packs and maybe just double randomized packs. Why not? Do like a decade apart. Or how about even better? How about like old guys, legends, and current guys that are playing, like Sam Darnold. Poor guy. Playoffs. I can't get over it yet. Playoffs. Last pack of the night. Part two of the charity pack for the Independence for Veterans. Sports card locker. Nice. Top card, Gary Marks. Let's go. Let's give me some Ozzie Lofton. I would love an Earl Campbell. Card number one, Tony Peters, the Browns. Harry, card number two. That was Bo Jackson. I'm not even gonna play Bob Jackson. Come on, we needed a Reggie Jackson before. We have Bob Jackson. Number three, Jeremy Voss. You get Randy Grossman, tight end for the Steelers. We'll show the backs too. Nice simple backs. Informational comic strip. Number four, Harry. I think he's up there. He's going to be up there. Card number 320. Give me a check on him because he's a great player. Jack Ham, all-pro linebacker for the Steelers. Card number 320. Great player. It's a great card right there. Number five, Harry, you're up. Bill Thompson, all-pro safety for the Broncos. Sharp car. These are nicely centered. Wow, where is Ozzie? Number six, Harry, you're up. Raymond Claiborne. Those red Patriot uniforms, cornerback. Little OC left to right. Number seven, Dennis Lean. I believe this guy's in the Hall of Fame. Chris Hamburger. Look at that logo-less helmet. And you know why he's in the, look at those stats. I mean, that's pretty much the whole back of the card, the Redskins. I know his rookie card's worth some money. 65, 66, 67, yeah. Chris Hamburger. What a name. It's with an N, not an M. Chris Hamburger. Number eight. Harry, you're up. Dennis Johnson, defensive end for the Bills. What a profile of that guy. Wow. Number nine, John St. Martin. Andre Tillman. That's a nice card there. Dolphins. Good centering there. Andre Tillman, tight end. Dolphins. Almost done with the second half. The back end of our double charity pack. Number 10, Jason. One of my good favorite quarterbacks, Dan Pastorini of the one-time Houston Oilers. We're looking for a Mr. Earl Campbell. Worth a lot of money. But Dan Pastorini was the quarterback. Houston Oilers, number one, Dan Pastorini. He had some problems. Number 11, Harry, Lewis Breeden, Bengals, cornerback. Only 537 cards. So that's a nice fun pack. I got to find some more of these later day packs and put them in as a double pack. And last, Mike Leonhart. Look at that face mask. That's a true, that's punter face mask right there. Dave Beverly of the Packers, card number 173. Only punter we're looking for is Ray Guy. Fuck, 90 and a 10. We'll take a close look at these, and it's charity. Anything that's worth grading? 3 years ago, $200 and a 10. Probably just that face mask alone's worth a couple hundred dollars. You don't see that anymore. You don't see that. That guy can get kicked in the face. We grade the gum a PSA 10. Why? Because it's for the veterans, and they all get a 10. Anything dealing with the veterans. Okay, dividend time. You know what I'm going to do for the veterans? I'm going to randomize this wax pack first. Very rarely do this. Four-time rando for the 79 wax pack. Let's go four times for the wax. One, two, three, four. Michael L., you get the wax. And we close out the show with dividends. Two times for the dividends. One, two. Harry, you get 400 points and 200. And Jeremy, you get 100 for the closeout of our double charity pack dividend extravaganza. Still ain't done yet. Randomizing again for the veterans, a Desert Storm pack, 8 trading cards and a sticker. And number two gets G.I. Joe, 12. So let's re-randomize the re-randomization of the re-randomization one time. Thank God. Let's go one time, first and second. One. Jeremy Voss, you get the Desert Storm pack. JV and Harry, you get G.I. Joe. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Charity pack one, charity pack two, a wrapper, some gifts, some prizes. Portions go to the victory for veterans. And that's it for the show tonight. Wow. Great song there, to be continued. That concludes our live broadcast. Check out the website. We're going to repump it up with some more giveaways for equity packs, premium randomization, all coming at you. We're going to put some new packs up there. We're looking at another rip random. Look for that. Another equity pack I'm working on, football, is going to be a huge one. Look at our 58. If you're in the 58 equity pack with Unitason Brown, this time next week we're going to get the totals, and we're going to send you all checks. When we get that money in-house, it takes about a couple of weeks. We'll keep everybody informed. Your percentage, Unitason Brown, and the other 10 to 11 cards are all at auction now. Keep a look. Great stuff right there. Thank you, everybody, for helping us dig up cardboard treasure. And like I say at the end of every broadcast, there's a pack fresh Gen Mint 10 out there somewhere. And I hope and promise I'll look for it and find it for you. See everybody in 21 hours and 15 minutes. Everyone, see you tomorrow.